Oh man.
Had a lot of freaking blow-ups on this Moonwalker. I missed a couple of them on the GoPro. Pretty impressive. I might have gotten one or two of the blow-ups on it, but nobody took it. Keep working this for a little bit longer. But it might be about... Oh, 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 oh. So it looks like they pushed off the bank a little bit. Not right up on the shore. Yeah, that's a few blow-ups I've had now. Nobody's committing all the way. So if something doesn't change, we're gonna start going subsurface. Yeah, it's getting kinda hot now. More casts with this. We'll start going under the water. I know the reds are back here. I can see them. I wish I had a polarized lens for this GoPro. I've seen a lot of guys. Seen a lot of people start out here. Thought I might have had something right there. Oh, 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 I saw him wake on that one. Dang. Like I was saying, I see a lot of people, like, watch some of the fishing shows and whatnot. They'll get that top water about halfway to the boat and then just crank it in, you know, to cast again. But man, these jokers, when they're fired up, I mean, they'll be right next to the boat. I can see them under the boat right now. And I mean, they'll still hit this thing right next to the boat. Videos somewhere in there. Me and Squiggy were out using the we're using these guys, the 297 baits from Academy. Ran out of those guys, they finally got destroyed, all three of them. So I started using these little 3-inch, those were 4-inch, I think. 4-inch paddle tails. There's one left. That's the last one I had. That one did not get destroyed. My bad. But these ones are a little harder to find in Walmart. $3.70, 5-pack. Same as the 3-inch gouches. These things catch the heck out of some fish now. These are the 4-inch. So these ones did the trick the other day. Let's see what these do. Usually I only use those little 3-inchers. 6-inch knot on here. I don't go crazy with my knots. I just don't. That's what I learned when I was little. Right here. This worked for 33, 34 years, however damn old I am. They've definitely moved off the bank. Tide is going out. It's high tide, so they should be sitting off the bank a little bit, right? That's where all the blow-ups have occurred. See a wake right there. I'm almost convinced, not convinced, that the top water bite is gone yet. Back there, holy crap. Right there, oh man. There we go. Right off the bank. Right off the bank. Oof. Fella. Woo! Try to tire him out a little bit. paddle tail, 4-inch. See this guy's right at. You back in the water, bud.
What do I do now? I'm telling you, I'm still seeing these blow-ups out here though. I think we can throw in a topwater and see what happens. I want to try to catch a topwater bite on film. Every part. Whatever. Man. Fall fishing in North Carolina. See the freedom bird flying over me too. Right from over there. I guess he was going in for his final approach over there. Because we know what goes on over there. Aliens and stuff, I guess. Let's give this another shot. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna wear my cool shirt today. Just for you guys. Y'all don't sleep on these. Don't sleep on them. They used to be made local right in Morehead City. But you know everything now is outsourced to China, so they are no longer making these in Morehead City, but still. How cool. Local bait. They knew it worked. I actually got to meet a lady that used to work at the Gotcha factory. What a cool lady. If you're watching the video, I know you've seen a couple of them. Hi, miss you. You know who you are. I miss that coffee. But yeah, that lady was super sweet. Man, she told me a cool story. She got to, like, you know, put her hands on a lot of stuff that Gotcha was making right in-house back in the day. How freaking cool. But I'm going to try to do this topwater again, man, see what happens. See a freaking alligator head right there. More baits over here. It's just... And then over here, you know, I mean, I'm right behind the house. Fall fishing is a beautiful thing. Oh, wait, coming up behind it. I thought he was going to snatch it. Come on. gator disappeared. I love that.
Right as soon as I put away top water, it comes over and inhales the water over here, right next to me. It's okay.
I wouldn't be mad if a big fat flounder jumped on.
That'd be cool. Alright, y'all, if you ain't catching nothing, change spots. I didn't move 12 miles down the river, you know? Kind of chase the bait. You know who else is chasing the bait? The guys that I want to catch. Not these. I have got to go. 'Cause I've got chores to do.